Hey guys, thank you for watching the video, and be sure to leave a like if you like it, and let me know what you think I should do in slow motion next.